Jane Toppan, a nurse, was arrested in 1901 for the murder of 31 patients. She administered poison to the patients and observed their death, tenderly caressing the dying. Once she even poisoned herself to gain the sympathy of a man she liked.